XLS, sodium monosulfate. This one is a nitro salt. This is a thickening agent. This one is a STPP. Something. I don't know. You know, I'm not in the
STPP. Okay.
What's your name? Blessing. What is this thing called in your STPP? Sorry. Let me check. I can't remember the full name. Okay, but this one is Texapro.
Okay.
Texapro. You use this in the... Okay, I don't have it now. I would have taught you how to make a freshener. I actually plan on making a freshener. I asked my high school students, should I make? They didn't answer, so I decided to buy liquid soap. You use this in making a freshener too. A freshener is very simple. These things you buy, they are very cheap to make. Very cheap. This thing, I can make 15 liters of liquid soap, and it's just 2,000 euros. And you sell, that time when I was selling, I will sell them 4 liters for 1,000 euros. I can make 15 liters for this. And you can, that is thick one or good one. Then you know that person, nah, some other nonsense.
Texapon.
TEXAPON. It goes strong. I don't know how you see it. Nobody understands what I'm saying. If it touches your skin, like, it be as if there is no dirt in there. You know when you don't bath where you can't feel, say you don't clean. You don't touch your body. You know the way your body will be ahead. There is no dirt to make you. That is how this one is. Then we have the last one. There are many chemicals you can use. I've made liquid soap. I use an industrial salt, additional chemical. There's no industrial salt here. All of a sudden, there are secondary chemicals. The ones that are most important. My auntie makes liquid soap without using. She used only 3 chemicals. Then she told me she used only Texapon. Many quantity of Texapon. She used them. She used Texapon. She used XLS. And she used soda ash. 3 chemicals. Okay, but you can do these things professionally. Then this one is a perfume. And this one they make your soap scent. Then this one is a. This one. This perfume. One. This perfume. One. Yeah. See that they call this tissue. Don't, if you just put it in your nose, then it should be as if you hide. This one is preservative. What do they call it now? What do they call the name now? It's preservative. I'm trying to get the name. No, this one is not metal. You only use metamide for perfume.
And the super fly.
Once it just touches your nose like this now,
not
you know this chemical they use in your laboratory to preserve animals from getting rotten. To preserve animals from getting rotten. What if I they call this? Is, if I remember, formalin. This is formalin. This is called formalin. Then finally, you have your. You have your color. You can use any color, green, black, no, not black.
Green, green.
But you can use, the common one is green and blue. But you can use lemon. You can use
white color.
Okay, so yellow. Let's start making. How many liters is that? Okay, we'll use that. Where is that boy? Give me that rod. That rod. You know the rod? We've gotten there. Let me tell you how to start. Now, you may not have the opportunity to learn again. So let me tell you, the first day, somebody taught me how to make liquid soap. When the person finished explaining, I was confused. Then by the time I started making and selling and making and making and selling and making and selling, I discovered it was very, very easy. Then I will teach you. A lot of people will not teach you this way, so that you will see it to be very hard. Easiest way, take note, and listen very well. Easiest way to make liquid soap. If you don't want to make mistake, the short one, this one is longer, the long thing. The easiest way to make liquid soap, and you want to have up to 80 to 90% result, positive result, without making mistake. Look at this one. Keep it like this. 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 And look at, where are you going to? You want them to be selling, you will never forget. Yeah? Mix this thing separately. Mix soda ash separately in one rubber, in a small rubber. Mix Texapon separately in another rubber. Mix XTPP separately in another rubber. Mix. Okay, I started with soda ash in a smaller rubber. That is the easiest, the one you will not, because if you make mistake, your soap will be spoiled. So the one you can be very sure of, that you don't make mistake with that. Mix soda ash in a separate rubber. Oh, there is something that is not here for this soap. I'll just take a little from there, but the woman didn't have, I don't, apparently she forgot when I see her. So the easiest thing to do, there are processes, so you understand, there are steps in making soap. We'll follow the real step we want to make. But in case you are confused or you just get something and you just don't want to make any mistake, mix this one separately in a smaller bucket or smaller rubber and soda ash. Mix STPP separately in a smaller rubber. Mix Texapon, just small water in Texapon. Mix it in another rubber. Mix XLS separately in another rubber. Then finally, mix Sulfonic in another rubber. This one looks like an auto oil. Black oil. Don't pour it inside your bike. Your bike will just explode. Catch fire. Now, when you go for a lot of teaching, they will not tell you this one I just told you. Okay, they will only give you the steps and all those long story. The easiest thing to just do by yourself, you can make it by yourself. The next time you can make it by yourself. All you just do, this process I'm telling you now, you can be sure very well that you not make mistake. Do you understand? Did you understand? Yes. This one now you can be sure of. Now, don't forget I've not added this thing. You know why? This one is another problem on its own. So, most time, I mix this one last. In case if it is not good, you can easily look for alternative. But this one, most time, is the one giving. A lot of people learn how to make liquid soap. This is what is spoiling their work. Nitro soap. Because let me tell you, the first time I made liquid soap, I was supposed to make with a woman. The woman has been making before. She wanted to make other 40 liters. I was there. She was there. She made a mistake. I learned. Thank God. Sometimes, instead of talking, listen. The woman poured this thing inside buckets. Then she now took water. I see she wanted to make a camel. I just pour water inside. The small water she poured inside. Before you know, this thing just. You know how to make a. Custard. Before you know, the thing became, the thing overpowered the water and formed big seed. That was the end of that. So when I now looked, I now pour water inside bucket, poured now on inside the water. Then I made sure that the water was more than this one. This one was not able to overpower my water because the woman sold. This one overpowered the water. It just swallowed up the water once and soaked. I don't know whether you know how to pull. You just put small water inside Gary. Yes. The Gary will have. That was what happened to this one. The woman's soap was poor. She has to take a little from my own to make her soap bad. So what I did was that when I discovered that she has made her own mistake, I pour water inside the bucket, then pour this thing inside the water and mix very fast. If not, voila. Okay. So this one, I love people not tell you this. This process, you can be sure of 100% results. You understand this one? Just mix this one separate, mix this one separate, mix this one separate. Then I will not tell you the process and the steps. Then you get your big rubber, put the big rubber. Then I will not tell you the one you want to make now. You will not follow the steps in mixture. Now this is the direct step we use. Okay?